kids score lower when it comes to being conscious about time compared to their parents. So they are again living in the moment, and they seem to be less concerned about their future and their time because they also don't know what to do. So maybe that's why old folks always ask young people, when are you getting married? Right? Because the older we are, we know that time is running out. Plenty of time.